What up, nerds? It's Matt Canyon. I won the die roll. Canyon took a mulligan. Play Dark Sleep Shores. Your turn.
Draw. Play Swamp. Pass.
Play another Dark Sleep Shores and pass.
Plains. Tap to play Starfield Mystic.
I will cast Sensor. Counter unless you pay one. Okay. Go to my turn.
Sure.
That's on black. Wait, blue. I forgot I have purple in here, so maybe blue is better. And then pass.
Trespasser's Curse, Enchant of Player.
Well, I will say this. It's bad for you to do that until I have an attack.
Targeting me.
Spell stuff. Counter unless you pick two. Yeah. You do have to pay.
Well, yeah. Sorry, I untapped it after.
Yeah.
I pass.
Right. Pass.
Okay, untap, draw. Isolated Chapel comes in untapped. We'll attempt for an Accursed Witch.
Dies, return it to the battlefield under your opponent's control. Spell cast. Target chain of player costs one less to cast.
I will attempt for Torment of the Scarabs, chanting you.
What is this one? Three left this card. Got no response.
Pass turn.
I will flash in a very nice ring. So my upkeep, I have to discard sacrifice.
Or lose three.
Or, and it's my choice, right? Mm-hmm. I'll discard a fatal push.
Okay.
And then draw step. Sorry, that draw step. I'll shock that in combat.
Mm-hmm.
Four.
Fatal push.
Take two. 16. 14. Pass turn.
Move to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Attack for four.
Go to 10.
Here.
Shatter the Sky.
Each player who controls an environment to serve creatures, I will respond. Wait. So you would draw a card.
So would you. I'm sorry, that's stun counters?
No, that's, no, yeah, it's
just
stun.
I would.
I'm going to activate the Mastermind, so we each draw a card.
Okay.
And then you've drawn your second card for the turn, so I'm going to draw a card.
Okay.
And then resolves.
Okay.
So you'll draw a card.
Draw a card.
Yep. And then destroy all creatures. And then that curses me, right?
There it goes. This comes back.
Okay. So then my upkeep, I have to do something. And then beginning of my upkeep, I lose a life gain. Okay.
Yeah. I pass.
All right. So upkeep, lose a life, you gain a life, 9, 17. Discard a card, I will draw for my turn. To deal with enchantments.
Okay.
So it's like a lot of thinking. Again. I was hoping I'd draw a counterspell.
Yeah. Torment. And I will pass.
Alright. Tap. Stun counter. I'll discard a extinction event.
Okay.
Draw a card. Oh, and lose life. 7, 19.
Mm-hmm.
Pay to untap.
Okay.
Go to my turn. Untap. Lose one. 6 to 20. I will discard a card to that. Yeah, discard any card. Okay. Draw a card. Attack for 3.
Take 3.
Very underrated card.
I pass.
So drain one.
Yeah.
5 to 18.
Let me know when you're
yeah, so I do that. I lose 3.
Okay.
attack.
Okay. 3, 15.
I'm at 2, casting. 6.
Good.
Chapel. Kai's Wrath. Destroy all creatures. Yes.
Flash and a Master.
Okay.
I don't think I can come back, so drain life.
Yep.
And then with those on the stack, I'll activate the Mastermind to draw a card.
Okay.
Discard a card, sacrifice this, draw for my turn.
All right.
And that's game.
All right. Good game.
Yeah, I have no way to deal with that stuff. Just have to put in, like, negates, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Those will do the trick.
Yeah.
I wanted to try something different, so I threw this together. It's it's easy to run out of cards.
Yeah.
You gotta have a long game for it to win. So.
That's why, no matter what it is, you gotta play through it just in case.
No, you're good. You know, you're gonna have a one hurts. Especially.
Everybody has a one mana game. Everybody.
Well, like I said, there was, like,
they have to slow down because there has to be a point, like, just for that.
Reduction on that one enchantment I wasn't using. It didn't make any difference. But
I forgot about that too.
For people who are going to point it out to me later.
Yeah, I don't know. There was a point where, I mean, maybe you could have double spelled or something. I don't think I countered anything because you paid full price.
Mm-mm. No.
Hesitant to throw back the five land hands. Like, I don't know, I'll probably just draw five more, right?
Mm-hmm. I know what you mean, though. I feel better about a five land hand than like a one land.
Right, or a two land. You're like, well, I can draw some action.
Mm-hmm.
I never do. It's like they're clumped in there. You got 14 more lands on top of the deck. And even if one of them's cast a Lock Queen, you can't afford to draw a card because you can only play one of them a turn.
That's why I asked. It's like when you start going in, it's assume you're maintaining forever. You're just going to keep going until like, you get to the end of the stack. You get to the end of the stack, you have just a little trash. And then I just say you mean everything you did. So now you just grab a bunch. But like you have nothing. You gain some instant points there, but
I'll try it.
I did not go.
Correct. So, but
can't go
in the first one. At some point in the middle, I have to save my friends.
Yeah.
Well, damage spell or something, like a shot. Yeah. I mean, it's a real thing, right? It's a card.
Alright, hopefully good five. Shores, boss knees. Wow. I think I actually have to take the Fatal Push, even though you can't cast it yet.
Okay.
Because I have to protect the one threat that I have.
Okay.
Pass.
And pass. Every model game was a one man playing.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
I don't know how far to go before
right.
I just play what I got.
I've been there.
Pass.
Study on your own stuff, drop two cards.
Okay.
Go to my turn. Four. Pass. I've got three counter spells in hand, so like no matter what you do, we're going to game three.
Finally got a land.
Yeah, that was rough.
I actually have 25 lands in this deck too.
So I was running 23 last week and I kept getting stuck on like one or two. And then I added one land, and I've flooded quite a few games tonight. It's kind of funny.
One land.
Yeah, one land makes all the difference.
Yeah, sure.
See, and your mistake was going up to 25.
Yes. Yeah.
24 is the correct
24,
number.
24, I would have had
perfect.
Too many lands.
I had, like, probably the best six you could keep. It was three Dark Slick Shores, so all untapped.
Okay.
Thought Seize on one, Mastermind on two, and Disallow on three.
Yeah.
And then I just drew another Disallow and a Censor, so it was like, Mastermind's getting there.
Mm-hmm. Perfect mana curve.
Yeah. The rare occasion where I have good luck.
Yeah. Yeah. It'll win that.
Alright, I assume you'll play first.
Yes. Five landers if I have something to like scry with.
Had a card that was probably gonna do nothing and a fairy master on it.
Yeah. That's pretty thin.
Yeah. Granted the master rank can start drawing extra cards, but I have yet to live the dream where I've got Shieldred in play with Fairy Mastermind and just start paying
right.
Eight mana a turn. Unless everybody draw cards. Lots of triggers. But see, I made the mistake. I'm only playing three Shieldred, so I'm not seeing any.
Okay.
If you play four,
right.
You always have an extra one in your hand.
That's right. Yeah.
All right. We're both on six.
Yep.
You keep.
Yeah, I'm keeping.
Five lands, two Shieldreds. That's not doing much.
Yeah, for a long time.
That's a ways away. We will take. I guess the Trespasser's Curse. And then pass.
There you go.
Moved combat. Attack for one in the air.
Take one. 13.
Yep. I will pass turn.
On your end step. A little petty theft that to your hand.
With that on the stack. Yeah, I think we'll try it right now. We'll attempt a deadly dispute.
Oh, that's real good. Yeah. I don't get my brazen bar over them.
Yeah.
Treasure. And two cards.
Underground River. Pass. I got greedy there. I should have just played the 3-1 and just started attacking with it.
Sure. Trying to use up the
source. You know, just like tempo, adventure. You know, make you recast it and whatnot.
Yep.
Resolves.
Yeah, that's my turn.
Now I will flash in a mastermind. Go to my turn. Worst draw I could have.
I didn't whiff on the I know I'm saying, like, just imagine being the ramp guy. If you're not a Jupiter, multiple
times a game. I'll activate.
Mm-hmm.
Exile the. I'll go with Deadly Dispute. How much it matters. Take 5. That's menace. Yeah. That's right. And then pass.
Combat.
Mm.
Attack 4.
Go to 9.
Tap up, shatter the sky.
Yes. So you're going to draw a card. I'm going to trigger here for your second card.
Yep.
And then destroy creatures. And then I get cursed, right?
Yep.
So this is the dream.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Pass. That's a drain. 8 to 16. Draw.
If I
Scarabs cost one less.
Yeah, that's the one I don't want. Resolves. Okay. Yeah.
Pass turn.
And so I'll bounce out.
Great.
Go to my turn. Drain life. Attack for 3.
Right.
So not looking good for me over here. Pass.
Yep. Taking something out of
it. Whatever creatures, the top creatures.
Sorry, it was on 17. 14.
14, yeah. And then I'll pass.
Six, seven, eight. go with cruel reality.
You have six or seven.
I have six.
Oh, it's
minus
one. Yeah, minus one. Yep. All right, so this is sacrifice a creature or planeswalker. If it can't, loses five life. All right. That's fine. All right. Well, I'll lose five life.
All right.
And I will discard a pithy needle. Oh, that's the. Oh, that's not the one.
That's the other way.
Yeah, I was thinking the one I bounced. So yeah, I lose one. You don't know I have a pithy needle. Draw a card. Yeah, that's game. I have no way to deal with a curse once it resolves.
Okay.
So good games.
Good games.